Perkins turns it over. Here goes Randolph, and he'll finish. That three will stay down for Coleman. The aggressiveness that they keep pushing him to be more and more aggressive. And he's kind of a kind-hearted, soft-spoken kid, but there's got to be physicality and rebound. Subs in for Arizona now, as Williams, one of the starters, uses a screen and knocks down the three. Boy, Randolph is slithery, isn't he, when he tries to get into the lane? Long rebound comes down to Randolph. Again, he is tough in transition.
Get the ball inside. He's really working hard to get it.
Got it back down Clark. Got him in the air. Up and under.
Great split of the double team.
How nice was that from Brandon Williams? Coleman. He doesn't need much room or much time, does he? His fifth three of the game. Let's hand the ball. Good help by Norvell. Saved by Luther.
Five on the clock.
Coleman again.
Oh, my.
Oh, my.
With a pull-up, I mean,
he's got a lot of tools.
Yeah, when he started, I think I said 0 for 9. He was 0 for 8. And then now he's got 20 points.
Nice cut finish there by Lee, the assist to Coleman.